about Berlin is that we push our youngsters so much. When I'm in Paris, I don't see the youngsters, I see the big players, okay? But here in Berlin, it's so important, and we give a big chance for them to show here and to have a showroom and maybe have some cocktails that they are seen by buyers and clients and also by the press. That's good here.
To Paris or Milano, to be honest, but from what I hear, many designers say that a lot of the original ideas come from Berlin, from the streets, from the young people, especially from the music scene, and they take the ideas from the street, from the stage, and use it for their collections. And this is very interesting. Obviously, there's something going on in Berlin.
I know some designers here and they're pretty good. I like them a lot, and I expect them more coming out, and that's what I like on designers which do that. I prefer that than being like done the boring, like the boring designs. Like I prefer the outcoming designs more.